How to stake KLV and other coins in Klever Wallet to earn a passive income with hourly rewards. Step 1. Tap on the KLV token in your portfolio screen. Then switch to the desired account you want to stake with. You can also access staking through your Klever Wallet portfolio home screen by clicking on the staking banner. Step 2. Once inside the desired KLV account, tap on the staking icon shown as a percentage sign. Step 3. Inside the staking screen, tap on the staking button. Step 4. Enter the amount of KLV you wish to stake and then tap on Next. Step 5. In the next screen, you can see the estimated earnings and the minimal staking period of 3 days. To proceed with KLV staking, tap on the Confirm button. After that, you have to sign the transaction using your PIN code or biometrics. Step 6. You're now set to start receiving your rewards, and you can claim your earnings manually every hour, although you can accumulate the earnings for as long as you wish. Important notes. You can see the current APR for KLV staking inside the staking screen. You can also see the total amount of available KLV in circulation and the amount of staked KLV. KLV staking smart contracts consume some energy for each operation, such as staking, claiming, unfreezing, and withdrawing. If your wallet does not contain enough energy, then some TRX will get burned from your wallet to generate the required energy. Have a great day and happy earnings!